Hi, this is Yashoda Kumar from Sierra Mons. In this video, I am going to explain about client API reference execution context. In the execution context, get from context is one of the method. With the release of Dynamic 365 Customer Engagement V9.0 version, it has been elevated to be the replacement of XRM.page. The important thing is the execution context is defined an argument to the event handler and attribute value are retrieved from the context returned by its get form context method. Okay. Returns a reference to the form or an item on the form depending on where the method was called. That means in V9 version, replaced XRM.page by form get form method. Okay. In this video, I am going to show how it will replace XRM page that by get form context. Okay. Add the web resource. Search for web resource. Add it. Function in the method number execution context. This is the execution parameter where form context equal to execution context dot get form context. This is the syntax for get form context method. Okay, where telephone attribute equal to form context dot data dot entry dot attributes dot get by name. Actually, in the old versions, XRM dot page dot get attributes in the place of form context. Okay, this is the changes in V9.0 version. For example, I am taking one telephone attribute. Okay, if telephone attribute dot get value null equal to null, it will show alert message. Alert phone number cannot be blank. Okay, execution context dot get events dot prevent default. Okay. Go to the event handlers, onSave method. Once saving the purpose, the telephone on, add it. Loss execution parameter, number, okay. Click on okay, and save. Publish. Go to CRM, once refresh. Click on new record. Go to accounts and click on new record. Your account name is mandatory. I'm giving name something. And here telephone field is empty. Once click on save record, it will show alert. Okay. A. Phone number cannot be blank. I am giving the phone number. Click on save. For record will be created Prasad. Okay. Go to accounts. Here this is the record. This is the get from context method. How it works showing this. Okay. Thank you so much for watching this video.